Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Our days are so filled with appointments and projects, wish lists and tasks, that we struggle to distinguish the ordinary from the important. Our lives are so dominated by smartphones, TVs, devices that makes us reachable to everybody and grants us access to everything. But critically, they also cause us to easily be distracted and interrupted every minute of the day, eroding our ability to concentrate. This lockdown has perchance made us reconsider what really needs the focus of our attention. Well, now, if we were too focused on sports, stadiums are closed. If we were too focused on travel, airports are closed. If we were too focused on wealth, businesses are closed. If we took our families for granted, well, now we can't even visit them because socializing is closed. We took our congregational prayer for granted. Now places of worship are closed. This lockdown may have made us realize that we need an isolation from all our distractions so that we may recalibrate, so that we may pay attention to our inner dimensions, so that we may analyze ourselves, so that we may know what is good and do what is right. As Hassan al-Basri added to the words of Sayyidina Ali, who said, "Man hasaba nafsahu rabih, wa man ghafala anha khasir, wa man i'tabara absar, wa man absara fahim, wa man fahima alim, wa man alim amal." Whoever analyzes himself benefits. Whoever is neglectful of what is important loses. Whoever looks at his own faults succeeds. Whoever takes note has insight. Whoever has insight understands. Whoever understands knows. And whoever knows should do what is right. Shukran. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.